Come on, there we go. Let me test that audio right quickly. And that's how we do it. The title of this stream is, it's 4:30 a.m. Do you know where your children are? Well, do you? Also, you may be asking, why am I streaming right now at 4:30 a.m.? I just loaded into a duos game. You also may be asking why I'm streaming at 4:30 a.m. So I could stay awake until, like, I don't know, anytime. I usually go to bed at, like, 6 in the morning, and that's not cool. So I'm going to try to stay up through a whole day and go to bed hopefully just after midnight tomorrow so I can watch the ball drop or whatever. I'm going to plan on watching Ninja stream. And yeah, that's it. ASMR right there. Oh, I hate that, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, so I'm basically just staying, streaming right now to just stay awake. I don't expect anyone to actually be watching this live at 4:30 a.m. But hey, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do, you know? I should probably see what challenges I have to do and get those done. Because I'm pretty sure the last challenge for the 14 days of Fortnite is gonna be like, get all the other challenges done. And that challenge is tomorrow, now. 2 days in my head, because for me it's still a Sunday, even though it's a Monday. Because that's what happens when you stay up at night. You forget what time it is and you sound like a crackhead. Somebody with a quad crasher or quad launcher. This is a bad idea, but I loaded into a duos game, completely forgot. Kobe. Almost choked so hard right there. Alright, cozy. Welcome, loyal cephalopod. That's not what I wanted. Well, you know the question. It's 4:30 a.m. Do you know where your children are? Please tell me if you know where your children are. I'd like to know.
Come on.
So bad. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I mean, that's a good answer. Oh, boy. I mean, you're not wrong. If you want to know the story behind the title, please. If you want to know the story behind the title, please send an F in the chat. Because I'm going to get in my serious tone and tell you all about the history. Alright. So, in the 1980s, when things were freaking stupid, there was an ad at night that would go on at 10 a.m. or 10 p.m. and it'd be like, it's 10 p.m. Do you know where your children are? And right now it's 4:30, and now that it's 2018, almost 40 years later, kids that are out at 4:30 are probably buying illegal drugs. So I just want to make sure that all the children out there are safe and that they're not overdosing on black tar heroin from Colombia. That is the story behind this title of the stream. Usually my titles consist of just spelling things wrong. Ooh, that's not cool. Ooh, love those builds. I actually love these builds, bro. I think I loaded into a squads game accidentally. Damn, I saw him there too. And I got the kill, let's go. Wow. He's cool. He's like actually cool right now. Coolio, coolie, coolie, coolio. Okay, let's put that on solo so that way I don't like freaking die like super hard again. Even though I got two teams in that game. There's a guy that sells it in Putnam. I'd go to him if Yeah, I'd go to him if you want that black tar heroin. That stuff will get right in your veins, and then your veins will turn into ash, and you'll die. That's why they call it black tar. Because it'll turn your body into a black tar 6 feet in the ground 3 years from now. Yeah, so. Gotta be ready for that. If I could, like, I don't know, get good guns, I might, like, win a game for, like, the first time on stream in, like, 3 months, because I don't stream ever anymore. Sad face. Sad face emoji. Super soil sad face. Aw. That kid got booped. You saw that. That kid got booped. Mm-hmm. Man, that brick wall is hitting me right now, but I gotta focus up. Once the sun rises, I know I'm not going to sleep. And that's the name of the game. I love the kids that emote on their gliders. It looks like they're spazzing out and having a Tourette's attack. Oh baby, a triple. Oh baby, a freaking gray tech. Well, this is like the worst loadout you could possibly have at the beginning of a game, but let's see how it goes. Come here, boy. Where did this Pekingese freaking looking dude go? Like, come on. Oh, I hear you. Ah! Oh, baby. This guy's really good at what he does. Any more takers? Any more takers? I mean, I wish you could clip stuff on here. I might clip that later. I got all three of them in the same way. That was nice. Freaking. Oh, I see him up there. Ooh. Come on, you wanna get booped? Come here, buddy. Hey! There we go. No need for this. No need. Hey! That panic build, though. Come rush me, please. I'd like that a lot. Oh my bull. I wanna see this kid. I wanna see this. I mean I lost to him because I panicked on him. Like look at this. Look at this actual potato ass. Look at. Can we get a F to pair specs in the chat, please? We got another one. We got another one, boys. F to pay respects in the chat. Let's see how this goes. We might have to get two Fs up in here. We might need a double F in the chat. We don't want that. We don't need no double Fs. This kid's supposed to be good at what he does, you know? Oh no! That's a double F in the chat. That is a double F in the chat. That kid has 10 health. Couldn't hit him with a single fucking bullet, bro. That's a triple F in the chat. That is a triple F in the chat. Triple F. I want to see that triple F, Clayton. I want to see it. I want to see that triple F. Either you can type out triple F or you can type out three Fs, but I need one of the two. Or both if you want to get the extra bonus points. Boy. Oh my lord. This is like the worst skin, battle pass skin they've ever made. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this isn't super bad because someone will. Thank you for that. I saw. Triple F's. Triple F's. That's three park points in the chat. Three park points. I'm gonna award you three park points. If you want, it's all up to you. I'm not stopping you. We're gonna have a hard time earning park points if you get back on, though. We're gonna have a poll. I'm gonna write down these values on a sticky note right now, and whoever has the most park points in a certain amount of time will get a prize. There we go. It is on like Donkey Kong. Alright, you gotta earn those park points, man. You gotta earn those. All right. Actually, what is the special? Nah, I can't even check. I don't know what the special modes that are in right now are. That should help put you to sleep, Clayton, right there. Yes. Yes, it does. Yep. Alright. I'm good. I thought my stream froze for a second. We're all good, though? No technical difficulties here. That's too unprofessional for me. It's way too unprofessional. Look at all these goodies. That's just how it be sometimes, you know? I'm gonna get out of here while the getting's good. I actually wanna like survive. I see that. Oh, it's looted already. It's stupid. That's gonna come in play later. Trust me on that one. Just utter, child. Oh, y'all want wheat bix and milk? Might eat these apples later. Might eat these apples later. Maybe not. I don't do fruit. That's a classic and a half, man. That's a big classic. But no pickle, you know your boy don't mess with no pickles. What it be, what it do, Snack Dubs back with another legit food review. Let's beat this out. New hamburger from McDonald's, let's beat this out. One health. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, why? Oh my god, stop. Oh my god. I was at one health that whole fire. Are you fucking with me, bro? What are you doing? You're so bad. Oh my god. I'm so freaking tired of that right there. I just clutch my way to three fucking people. And then I get obliterated by a fucker in a tree that bought a $1,000 skin because he's not good at the game. He just fucking lost his life. What? You fuck. I hope you run away from this. I hope you run away from this dude that doesn't know how to even play the game. He couldn't even fucking jerk himself off if he wanted to. He's that bad at what he does. You fucking lose this fight, X-Meninja. I'm reporting you for being a faggot. That's just how it is. Like, if you lose this fight right now, I am reporting you for being a faggot. That's just how it be. Come on. We gotta beat this out, boys. We gotta beat this out. Look, all right. X-Men Ninja 17, he's hiding from his opponent. He seems to see the fear in his own eyes and doesn't want to live anymore. 2060 gets just obliterated by Lightning Duck 32 with 4 kills. Takes the heavy snipe, even though there's a gold one around here somewhere. He's just too stupid enough to even look around and realize. Goes back in the storm with 23 health, takes my chug jug that I earned so desperately, then he picks up a heavy AR, then trades it for a scar, which he didn't even need because he had a heavy AR. He is extremely intelligent, using a chug jug out in the open. He's gonna get sniped eventually. We're just gonna watch until the end of this chug jug though, just to make sure that he's safe. Kill me. We're gonna take a break. We're gonna take a union mandated break, guys. So chill out and enjoy the union mandated break that is about to happen.
Innocence, say I keep.
I am AFK right now. No one told me this. That song was Post Malone's Sunflower. All credit goes to Post Malone, because he wrote the damn song, and I do not own it. I want to get that straight right now. Catchy tune. Catchy tune. New Spider-Man movies out as well. Check it out. Look at that. Look at that beauty that just showed up. Oh my. What is this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, there are, I think, two others here somewhere. I just heard them land. Oh, hello. We actually have some action. This game is trash! This game is doo-doo! How is that not a headshot? The same as Rowdy Reindeer. He got this game 2 days ago. This game is doo-doo. Excuse me. I'm gonna do some of these challenges. Hold up. Land at Lucky. Alright. That should be terrible loot. No kills. But hey, it's a challenge, boys. It's a challenge. Gotta do it. All right. That's so sad. Wait. I'm a little confused. XXX forever. A little confused. Could you elaborate, maybe? Just, my children died months after I was born. Can't say I get that. Just putting that out there. Yeah, I'm just looking for some sort of weapon. Mr. XXX Forever. So sad to hear about the loss of X. Great artist. Might want to hit the subscribe button and put a thumbs up on this video. That'd really make my New Year's. make my New Year's one to remember. Oh, there he is. Hi, buddy. Oh, he's feeling dangerous. He's looking dangerous. Oh. 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 I'm sorry, did I ruin your day? Well, I mean, now I feel like a cold-blooded killer. He didn't do anything to me except just shoot wildly at the air around me. I feel bad. Here, little respect wave. Bye, buddy. Farewell. Man, like, I feel really bad after that. You didn't deserve none of that, man. Yo, what is that? Well, since when has this been here? Has this always been here? I can't say I've noticed that before. Nope, not in the tree. Nothing. That's crap. Just gonna... Okay, I'll give it to him. How much health he at? 2! He's at 2 health! Are you kidding me? That is the luckiest this man will ever get! Oh my lord! Oh my god! Oh my god. Alright, Mr. XXX Forever. I'm just gonna call you X. What's your New Year's resolution? Let me know. I mean, if you have one, there are people that don't believe in that. Just let me know. Oh, I didn't even check where that other challenge to land was. I'm gonna go retail, why not? Well, goodbye, Mr. XXX Forever. Have a nice voyage on the cruise of life. I don't fucking know, man. Hold up. Hold right up. There are people here and I have a bolt. I don't like this whatsoever. That's a clip. That's a clip right there. It's a clip and a half. Oh my god, bro. We need to get out of here, boys. Yep, I don't care. That was a nice clip. I'm gonna clip that. Yeah, I respect you, man. It's good for you, man. Why you didn't take the bolt, I don't know. You might be a little messed up in the head. Mr. K93129G542. Or 452. But, it's all you. It's all you, bud. I'm not gonna judge. I'm gonna take this opportunity to clip some things. Check that challenge. Know where to land, maybe. Don't make it easy on you. Don't make it easy on you. Alright, where am I landing? Lazy Link's not bad. Alright, let me keep that in mind. Alright, chat, I'm going silent for just a second. I'm gonna clip some stuff. I'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. I clipped my things that I needed to clip. Lazy Links. Might be posting these clips on Snapchat. Let me don't know yet, though. Five 11 a.m. man. Slice, I've been up in a grip. Don't know if that's the expression or not, but that's what the cool kids are saying nowadays. Latest, I've been up in a grip. No, she isn't. Alright, ladies and gentle dudes. Look at that. Look at that nice heavy AR right there that I'm a cop. I'm a cop that right there. Oh, hold up. Buddy. Sweet dear buddy. I think I'm that, like, bad at what I do. This is my job. I do this for, like, not a living, but, like, someday I want it to be a living. I mean, that made my heart hurt that he think that he wouldn't die right there. He thought that he was okay. Nothing in here, man. Not very populated lazy links drop today. Or right now, I should say. I came here today and there's more people here than Tilted Towers. I can almost guarantee it. Never make it easy on you. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, I'm just crawling in this loot, man. It was the right choice to go out there and get that stuff. Right choice. Got a long way to go. I'm gonna go around this way. Just check if there's chests that I miss, like over here. Did I miss that one? No, I didn't. I'll take that. Thank you very much. We got somebody over here. If they dropped here alone, I'm guessing they're still here. Find a lot of loot. Might go check it out. He's got a heavy snipe, let's go. Sneak up from behind him. And get that snipe. Oh, he knows now. He's got the guy on him. Or not. What was I shooting? Who was I shooting? What? Why? Okay. If I'm shooting a turret, why are the letters white? Are you kidding me? Bullshit. I landed tilted, that's fucking gay, bro. Have you done another year over? And a new one's just begun. And so this is Christmas. I hate that back bling so much, that little gingerbread man. It's like my least favorite back bling in the game. Pick it up. I don't plan on staying until then. I'm just trying to get out of here. Stealth is the key. What is this? I've never understood what this is. This game is gonna suck to not only to play but to watch as well. It's already like so boring, like I haven't done anything. I mean, the only thing people want is sniper rifles, and unfortunately I don't got one. Yet. I gotta say yet. After that one. I gotta do something, man. Should I loot the sleigh? Is it in the circle? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna go loot sleigh, I guess. This loot's not looking too good right now. I'm obviously being extremely conservative and I don't want that right now. I wanna have an action-packed experience. For all in these streams. These streams have to be quality. There's that sniper. Let's go. No, come here. Don't you dare run away from me. Stop. Stop running away. He was just too fast for me, I couldn't catch up. Gotta hurry. Thank you. I'm gonna try to gateway him. I guess, I don't know. I've got a minute 14 before the thing closes in on him. I'm not even gonna try. I just gotta collect myself. Be smart about the decisions that I make, and this game is mine. I have to get one kill, and then I almost guarantee I'll have the loot that I need for the end game. I'm gonna take that blue heavy AR, unfortunately. I don't like how slow they shoot, but I need the damage if it's a third party situation, which I guarantee you most of the end game kills will be. I just gotta hit the shots. Oh boy. I honestly might as well just go for a no kill challenge. Ooh. You know, being that conservative anyway, might as well. Right? I'm gonna chill here for just a second. Hold up. This is just great, man. This is great. Oh, hello. I'm outie. I tell you, one kill would give me the loot I desperately need for the rest of the game. Saw this kid rotating over here. GG to you, Patty Forshaw. Man, I don't even know where I'm going. You had no mats, man. Yo, 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 chill out, my guy. Chill out. There's some mats for you. This guy's stuff is being held up by a thread. I'm sorry, buddy. Had to do it. Sorry, buddy, had to do it. I think I missed all those shots with the scar though. It's my thing. Oh, there he goes. So bad at the game. I'm so bad. I'm so freaking. I had an SMG. Oh my gosh. I actually had an SMG. Let's get a rip in the chat for that, boys. Let's get a rip in the chat for that. Two v two with this pleb in the last part. Come on, if Hesse Hug wins this game, I'm not going to college. That's just that's my bet. If Hesse Hug wins this game, I'm not going to college. Hesse, I swear to God, if it wins this game, I am not going to college. You're so bad, kid! Oh my god! That was my game. That was it. Are you serious? Are you serious? That was the worst thing that's ever happened to me in my life, history of the world. Dear god, that was bad. Oh my lord, bro. That was the worst thing of all time. Alright, I got you. Nice little frosty frights. Frosty flights landing. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. That's a tear right there. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, eh. That'll get me mittens. Yay, mittens. Woo. So Sergeant Winter really is supposed to be Santa, I guess, huh? I mean, he looks like him with that earring and all, man. You know it. You know it. About an hour and 20 minutes in. Boy, I don't know if Patty Forshaw, the first kid I killed last game, if he was stream sniping me or not. Because if so, good for you, buddy. Good for you. You know, he commented or he chatted GG right after I pumped him in the head once. So I don't know. I might have to clip his death and put it somewhere, because that's what I do to stream snipers. Just a desperate way to get a kill in my books. No, he was stream sniping. I didn't report him though because I'm not a ninja. Mean, it's not like I'm working for Epic like Ninja. Speaking of Ninja, I'm gonna be watching his stream tomorrow at about 4 p.m. That's Eastern time. That's when that occurs, I'm sure. Nice dog. Now I need one battle star to get all the way up. I grab that brick. Yes, good. Grab that wood. Yes, good. Now I'm just gonna get on this plane and go somewhere. Kill a kid and go from there. I'm being extremely aggressive from here on out. To be honest with you, you never think it could happen to your spot, but it can. I'm sure spots told you that will be there forever because Fortnite's stupid. I never land tilted unless I'm absolutely freaking high out of my mind. Well, that was worth it. Come here, 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 come here. Come hither. Boy, I do not. Oh, there he is. Hi, buddy. I mean, he still could have killed me, but no. No.
Never show that again, please. Yay, mittens, greatest skin, woo! Oh, let's look, see what else we can do to get, what else, what's right next? Porthole! What a great spray, man. Week 4. Destroy utility poles. Stupid, and I gotta get those. That will be later. I'm not gonna do that on stream. Definitely not. Hold up, chat. You know what I hate? When people kill streamers, and they go, like, people in streamer mode, they go, streamer, by the way. I mean, come on now. You're not 7 years old. Oh my god. Whoever started that? Who started streamer, by the way? I'd like to know, personally. For that late salty drop, boys, make it more challenging on myself, cause I'm stupid. STOOPID, stupid, bro. Like, their kids landed at a gas station. That's how damn late I landed, bro. It's all good. It's all good. Reimbursey. Actually, I'll keep that for close range for now. Well, never mind. No, I won't. You probably think that you were better now. Better now. You didn't tell me that I'm not around. Not around. I love Post Malone so much. Great guy. I want to meet him in real life because I feel like we are almost the same person, except that he's a huge stoner and I've never smoked in my life. That's pretty evident by my content, right, fellow cephalopods? Probably think that you are better now, better now. Oh, hold up. What? He shot me through a wall. What? Nope. I can't take this stream sniping, bro. I'm not gonna report you, just like, don't do it, cause don't be a dick, man. It's my preference to you. It's my suggestion. Need 400 XP, boys. Oh no, my God, oh no. That's not good. These kids are gonna have a much better drop than I'm about to have. No, I'm actually good for tree, to be honest. That's not bad. Man, I'm feeling it and I don't wanna feel it right now. Art thou feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? union regulated break time is about to occur as we approach the 6 o'clock hour. It's approaching very, very, very soon. So yeah, please enjoy.
Your mom told us she's been overcharging you for the family plan. She's a wonderful woman, but she's ripping you off. It's time for a switch. Get your own plan for $40 a month with unlimited messages, minutes, and data. Visible. It's phone service in an app.
His default is cruising for a bruising. Oh, well, I mean, maybe not. Oh, hold up, 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 hold up. I'm skedaddling, I don't want to lose this, man. This bolt is my precious. Oh, no, you have to pick and roll. I see, she's a sickle mo. Come on. Need to find SMG. Streamer loot. Come on, you with the pick and roll. I see she's a scummer. Nah. Streak chests is ruined. Yeah, that actually scared me. Be able to see people at that range. Doesn't make any sense why I can't. Then we're gonna go for another union regulated break. It's only necessary, you know. absolutely necessary. Buy the Google Home Mini. I've been fucking awesome, popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. They always be smoking like a rock star. Alright. I don't know, man. Yeah, I understand that. Hold up just a second. Cooking on a table like a witch, don't give a damn. But the government is got a man. They all brought a friend. Yeah, yeah. I see I can have a pocket trying to grab up on my pants and... Man, I wanna watch YouTube on stream. I don't know if it's gonna let me though. Oh boy! Oh dang, I got a dislike. Oh no. Well, that's not cool. That is not cool. Hold up, I'm seeking this out. Teen subscribers, 52 videos. Ooh, he's recent, buddy. This is the kid that disliked my video. I wish you could see this right now. If you're, when you're watching this, I wish you could. With cousin and trolling Met Dogs, MEHDOGS. Yo, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I bet you are. No, you're not. Did I see a wild Decker Davis in the background?
What? What are you choking on?
No, I didn't. It's not a wild Decker Davis. Alright, this is like the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Not gonna lie.
Alright, this is like the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
I'm gonna mute that for just a second until I can get my chat back and see whatever you want. I wanna check out one more channel. Five 500 subscribers for Patty Forshaw. Hold up. This guy seems a professional. Wait, this guy seems professional. 591 subscribers. Oh no. Oh no. Bots in here and everything. Let me look at his play right quickly.
I'm a good buy and everything, but have a good day, Jim.
He's extremely good.
Patty, I finished my school today and we had a big party. I can't wait for Santa.
Can't wait for Santa, lad.
Oh, he's, he's, Scottish. Yo, I'm gonna subscribe to this guy, like, honestly. Subscribe, notifications. 592nd subscriber. I suggest if you, are watching this later on, go subscribe to Patty Forshaw. He's in the chat, probably, at the time that you're seeing this. He seems like a nice enough guy. Like, extremely. I'm watching him right now, guys. I would show you what I'm seeing. But, like, I don't know if I can or not. Let me go back to my stream right quickly. Nice. Let me see if I can... No, YouTube's not done yet. Huh. I'm almost sure it was XXX Forever that done disliked the stream. And for that XXX Forever, I'm coming for you. Just know that for now. Okay, buddy? Let's take a look at some more of his stuff. Let's see if he's got any Fortnite content on his channel. We will look at him later if YouTube loads. Ooh, let's see. Channel. He has 18 subscribers with 52 videos. Okay, that's more subscribers than me, so I'm not gonna really dog on him from that. Trade Hexed for Heatwave or Biomass. Alright, he plays Rocket League, I'm assuming. Stranger Things on pads. Let's listen to this, guys. I mean, it's obviously a freaking... It's a preset thing. I've used this app before. But he's still really bad at it, guys. I'm gonna just put that out there, man. Alright, let's look at... can we get more of his uploads, please? I want to see. There's a video titled October 3rd, 2017, which is either going to be really good.
Yo, what's up, guys? Watching game right
here. Watching game.
The challengers.
In the gap hoodie. Ooh.
We're trying to create a little bit of Savage Kingdom. A
little bit of Savage Kingdom, he said.
Hang on, I'm
going to
try get him out.
Mmm.
So now
YouTube's done. Alright.
We're going to do compare.
Oh, they're going to eat some great value Cheetos versus some actual flaming hot Cheetos, boys. Oh, let's look at this. I want to see them eat Cheetos, buddy. I want to see them eat Cheetos. Oh my god, no. Where is the Cheetos? Oh my lord. Oh my lord, the Cheetos. Ooh. I really don't want to load Fortnite back up, but like it might happen. Just gonna say that out there. All right, spins the application.